with your...
Ready to go in the dark zone again?
Yeah. Yeah. So many people.
So we feed our rays a wide variety of seafood. We give them lots of different types of seafood. We'll give them mahi-mahi, mackerel, pequin. We give them lots of squid and shrimp and clams. All of them better than I do, I think. I'm pretty spoiled, so they like their particular food, and changing that around too much can get them frustrated. So we like to stick to the essentials. But we give them enough so that they're getting all the nutrients that they need. Now, we have four different species of stingray in this habitat. I'm going to talk to you about all of them. Now, the one that you can see being fed right here is our southern stingrays. We've got quite a few of them in here. They're the big guys down here at the bottom that look like black pancakes, and they have this sort of light brown, sandy coloration that helps them blend in on the sand in their natural habitat.
So pretty.